Ratchet and Clank walkthrough. This is not a very eventful video. There's gonna be a boss here, and it's just an undead Grunthor, which we fought a million of these guys, and he's pretty much exactly the same thing. He just looks way cooler. And then after that, we're gonna do some Clank puzzles, this time actually as Clank, not Kit. So again, we've done those a bunch of times. I think this next one coming up is actually a little bit difficult. It took me longer than some of the other ones did, but either way, you can just hit start and skip the puzzle if you really don't want to do it, or look up a guide like I have right here. So that's all I got for this video. I'll see you in the next one.
Super creepy. It has completely ruined percussion instruments for me. I do not like bone creatures.
Yeah, no, not a bit.
Rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I am afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
We must proceed to the anomaly. Do not worry, Clank. You have done this before. And now you are talking in the second person like Ratchet does when he is stressed. Oh my. Oh, no matter. Just take things one step at a time like Gary said. Fix the anomaly, then grab the dimensional map. So nervous about this anomaly. Because the dimensions are close to completely collapsing and ending all life as I know it. Yes, that is a perfectly valid reason to be nervous. I know they are not real, but I feel like I should thank my possibilities for helping me learn about dimensionality. Thank you. Clanks? Knowledge. I feel like I am. A good way to weigh things down. This may be it. The final puzzle. The knowledge is tickling the back of my mind. Such power. This is where Ratchet would tell himself to take a deep breath. I must keep in mind that I have gotten this far, and statistically speaking, I am just as likely to succeed now. Since arriving in this dimension, I will continue to do so. This anomaly will not stop me. I can do this. I will do this. Fight the Emperor again, no matter what. But he will not catch us by surprise this time. And we are about to get the dimensional map, too. We're finally going our way. Ratchet, I...
did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4. Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on, kid!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
It was you!
What are you doing here?
Zordoom. In a while. Hopefully there aren't any guards out here. The processing center should be just up ahead. Please don't be there, you guys. Close to the prison. It's all starting to come back to me.